I'm Steve Francis, the director of the National Intellectual Property Rights Coordination Center with the Department of Homeland Security. We're all staying home more often, so the demand for entertainment is high. Criminals are taking advantage of that by offering illegal services that provide movies, TV shows, and live programming at little to no cost. They are stealing content for these so-called pirate services, paying nothing to the hardworking people who earn their livelihood from making these shows. But there's another reason to stay away from these illegal services. They can deliver malware, harming your financial and cybersecurity. Research has established that pirate websites and streaming devices can expose you to malware. Hackers rely on pirate websites to infiltrate your computer or device, so they can steal your credit card information, bank passwords, and even your identity. The malware can make you vulnerable to ransomware, locking up your valuable data until you pay the criminals what they demand. Hackers use pirate devices and apps to invade your home network and search for personal or financial information on other devices in your home. And here's the worst part. Whenever you plug an untrustworthy device into your network, bypassing your router's firewall, you effectively have invited these criminals into your home. Illegal streaming is dangerous. It profits criminals and it harms the content creators that make the shows that you know and love. Don't be a victim. Stream safely from legitimate sources and check to make sure all the devices in your home are reputable. For more information, visit the National Intellectual Property Rights Coordination Center's website or streamsafely.com.